It's cold and losing my control. Your light is gone and lonely darkness fill my soul. I wish that you could save me from my isolation. It's way too complicated. Let's stop this conversation. Let's stop this conversation. We got no relation.
That's not just me, right?
No, he's coming through real quiet.
Yeah.
Alright, so
you're super quiet.
That's probably a lot better now. Sorry, guys. What's going on, everybody? So basically, I'll just do a little quick rundown of what I just said. Welcome to the Bean Server event. It is August. This will be the coolest event that we've done so far. Got a lot of fun things happening tonight. If you guys go over to the announce page of the Bean Server, that's where I have the itinerary for tonight, so you can see what everything that's going to be happening. This month we have a lot of new members in the Discord server. Welcome everyone, by the way. So basically what's going to go on tonight, we've got our few songs that we're going to play, which have videos as well. The first one we're going to do is Mantis by Forensic and Sammy Starlight. Then we're going to go over to Jesse's music. And then Jesse has a couple videos that I'm going to be sharing with you all as well tonight. Next, I've got a YouTube premiere that's coming up at 7, so in about 25 minutes. Then we're going to go over the art contest that we're going to be doing this month. Like, we've done art contests in the past. They've been more art challenges than anything. This one's actually going to be a contest, so there's going to be a prize for the winner. After that, I have a surprise I want to show everyone. Then we're just going to go over some music and server updates, and then we're going to put it to a vote afterwards whether we play Cards Against Humanity or Gardic Phone. Both of these games can have as many players as we want, so there's no limit. With that being said, everybody, I don't want to keep you too long with the beginning stuff. Let's just go ahead and jump right into what you all came here for, mostly, is the music. The very first one we're going to do is Mantis by Sammy Starlight and Forensic. This, if you like EDM, this is really sick. It's kind of like a mix between some dubstep EDM and some rock music, like kind of more metal-ish. It's really cool. Here it is. I hope you enjoy it. That's the wrong one. Let me grab it. Mantis, here we go. By the way, I will post the links for Sammy's YouTube and Forensic's YouTube in the Twitch chat and in the main chat of the Discord server. Enjoy, everyone. Damn, Sammy, that's fucking dope. So kick-ass. That's such a good song.
Fuck yeah.
I'm not gonna lie, Sammy. I did play that music when I left for work today.
Haha. Very nice, very nice. Dark Phoenix.
Windows down, full volume. I don't give a fuck. That and Jesse calling in beans.
So right, Sammy, Sammy's gonna. Oh, sorry. Go ahead, Tag.
During the server meeting, until the floor is open to questions or comments, please stay muted and keep your commentary to yourself.
Yes, thank please. You. Much appreciated. I'm gonna have a section in the middle too, where we're gonna answer questions and everything too. I'll have spots in there for all of that too, so no worries. Sammy, go ahead and come on in. Why don't you tell us a couple things about that? What's up?
Okay, so yeah, that song was really fun.
You're cutting out.
Stop. Oh my God, am I cutting out?
No, that's a little bit better now.
Okay. So yeah, it was a really fun song to be with him, and he's like a really good friend of mine. It solo took, we had probably a 4 different takes of it, and then we did like a 20-minute take over it, where I just kept re-recording over it, and then we kind of found some parts towards the end that worked, and so that was that solo probably took me about, I procured it over the course of like 2-ish months, it was well worked out, and the mix is like, you know, really big, because, you know, Forensic's an incredible producer, but I just wanted to mention that it's on Spotify, it's on Apple Music, it's anywhere, you know, and there's another cool song, Catastrophe, is on there, which is like, you know, kind of along the same lines. A lot of his stuff kind of follows the same the same idea, but I do have a special announcement. I will be if you follow the Instagram, we're going to be making posts soon about a signed copy of, like, a signed, we're either going to do a vinyl or a CD, and we'll just have, like, Mantis and Catastrophe on it. So we're going to do, like, a signed, like, to limited release, like, maybe 5 copies. and we're going to have, like, you know, like a drawing. And this is, like, you know, within the next couple weeks, maybe month. I also have tabs for the solo and riffing available for Catastrophe and for Mantis. And I'll probably put those in the store, but if anybody on the Beam server wants it, then it's free for you. So,
hell yeah. Cool, Sammy. That's fucking awesome. I'm really proud of what you guys have been able to come up with for all of this. It's really dope. So yeah, like Sammy said, go and follow them on Instagram. If you have any questions, I'm sure you can DM Sammy and work it out with her directly.
Yeah, my DMs are open all the time, so anything you have to say, just, you know, message me.
Cool, cool. Right on, Sammy. Other than that, is there anything else you want to add? Sammy?
I did want to add something. So I had a really cool announcement. So last night I signed some paperwork, and I'm signed now. I'm a signed artist, so I have a label. So that's like really cool. So I'm really excited about that.
Congrats.
It's really cool. So, and then we'll have some, you know, definitely if you want to hear stuff like that. And I'm not gonna really say much on this, but I will tell you that there's going to be some collaboration with some of the people in this server. So at some point. But I will leave it a mystery as to who it is. We've talked to a couple people, and I think we're gonna make some really cool stuff. So if you come and follow us, and like do our, you know, and keep up with us, then I'm sure that you'll love what you hear.
Right on, right on. That's gonna be sick. I'm excited to learn more. I'm sure we all are. It's gonna be awesome. All right, guys. Well, with that being said, let's go ahead and move on to Jesse. The next thing we're gonna go ahead and show, Jesse's got two songs, a little shorter to show. He released 2 songs over the past 2 months. One of them was in July, one of them was in June, and the most recent one was in July. Let me go ahead and pull those up for you. Let's see here, the first one is Biggest Mistake. This is his most recent song that he's produced, and he does all his production himself. Jesse, do you have anything to say before we play this song?
Nah, just press play. I'll tell you about it afterwards.
Sounds good. Here you go, everyone. This is Biggest Mistake by Jesse Collins.
You're a mistake, need a retake, not another replay. Left a bad taste, lied to my face, something I can't erase. With you, it's like a toxic bath, wasn't meant to last.
Getting come check out this music video, you guys.
No one ever had to choose, always you, now you're my enemy. Thanks for leaving, I'm still breathing. You're against me, made yourself bleed. I can do it alone. No, you'll never change my mind. You're a waste of time. No, there's no turning back. All you do is run your mouth, wear me down. You'll never last.
Yeah, Jesse, that's so sick. I know.
Twitch is pretty low.
I know. There we go. It was partially some gain with my audio box, but it should be good now. Dude, Jesse, that was sick.
Thanks, man.
Yeah, dude. Sorry, it wasn't playing through Discord at the beginning there.
Yeah, it's hard to hear it through Twitch. It's pretty quiet.
Oh, gotcha. I know what I can do through Twitch. I can turn up the volume a little bit. There we go. Should play the next song through pretty clearly for you guys.
Hell yeah.
Yeah. Do you have anything that you want to say about that song, Jesse?
Yeah. I wrote that song about some girl who really fucked me up a while back. You can grab that song on any streaming platform, like iTunes or Apple Music, Spotify, Google Play, wherever the fuck you listen to music, you'll find it. If you have Spotify, follow me on Spotify. It helps me quite a bit. I'll drop a link to my, here, I'll post it in the Twitch and in Discord of my my landing page. If you click on it, the link I drop in, just click on it, and then it'll show you all my socials, and it'll also show you the song on every streaming platform, and you can just click where you want to go, and it'll take you right to it. But yeah, I got more coming out in the next little bit. I'm going to push this one for a little while, but there's more. Yeah. Glad you guys dig it.
Yeah, dude, I think that's definitely
turn up in Twitch now so you guys can hear it a little bit better.
Hey, Bean, you're coming through really quiet.
There we go. Yeah, it's a kind of problem with this audio box. Gotta keep reminding myself to turn my volume back up. I'll get better at it. I know I will. But what I was trying to say is that this song is awesome. I'm gonna play it through for you guys, let you all be the judge, and then I'm just gonna have Jesse say a couple words about it afterwards. I can't tell which one is my favorite, either this one or the previous one, but yeah, I'll let you guys be the judge. Here you go. Let's change the stream so that you guys can hear it in Discord. There you go. All right, here you go. Jesse, that's another good one.
Thanks, bro.
Yeah, dude.
You can also grab that one anywhere you want.
Spotify, Apple Music, pretty much everywhere you could think of.
Yeah, that I posted one link into The Twitch chat and in main is just FFM bio Jesse Collins. If you click on it, it'll take you to, it'll pop up like Spotify, Apple Music, all of them. Also at the bottom, you'll see my social stuff like YouTube, Instagram, TikTok. So yeah, it'll take you wherever you want. And whatever platform you click on, it'll show you all my other songs too. I got other ones up.
Hell yeah, man. I know we were talking about your TikTok the other day. Do you want me to share something a little bit about that, or do you want to?
As far as just like what I plan on doing with it?
Yeah.
Yeah, I can talk about it. So I'm about to start doing something where I'm going to take, I'm not sure how many I want to do a month. I'm thinking probably 3, maybe 4. I'm not sure yet. Like top 40 songs, like new top 40 songs. And I'm going to make rock versions of them, but just the choruses. So just like my own version of the choruses. And then I'm going to film a video for them and put them on TikTok. And at the end of the month, you guys can all vote on which one you like the most. And then whatever one gets the highest votes, I'll make a full version of that whole song where you can grab it off Spotify or Apple Music, wherever you want. So yeah, I'm excited. I'm excited to start building more on that platform because I think it'll help me quite a bit. So,
honestly,
yeah, check it out.
That's such a cool idea too, because like, well, one of the biggest things when it comes to growing any brand or any artist or whatever it is you're trying to grow and build popularity with, you want to have that audience engagement. So doing your shorts on TikTok of people's favorite songs, obviously they'll resonate with that, because that's like, well, it's our favorite songs. But then putting a vote, putting it to a vote and making the full version of that song, that's, I think that's gonna be awesome for you, dude.
Fuck yeah, thanks.
Yeah, man. All right, let's see here. So like I said, like we all said before, Mantis, Prisoner, and Biggest Mistake are all available for you guys on Spotify, Apple Music, Amazon Music, YouTube Music. They're literally everywhere. So if you guys want to add those to your playlist and help support some musicians that are up and coming, go ahead and do that. The next thing that I wanted to do is I have my new YouTube video that I made with Okami and Kiki Z. That is premiering on YouTube in about 9 minutes. So while we're waiting for that, I figure I will go over the art contest now. So as some of you might know, most of you might know this, I don't know, we've got quite a few artists, digital artists and traditional artists in this server. And I want to put your guys' work to the test and see who can come up with the best art for this month's art contest. At the beginning of the server event, I told you guys that in the past we've done art challenges in the past. The way that worked was we did a theme and everyone would submit a few pieces of artwork for that theme. And as long as it fit the requirements, they got one entry into a drawing at the end of the month. And it was just a randomly selected person who would win a server emote to put into the Bean server of their own choosing, as long as it was within our guidelines. We're not going to do it that way this time. This time is actually a competition, so may the best artist win. What we're going to do is it's only going to be one entry per person. The way it'll work is you will DM me your submission, and at the once the voting process starts, we're going to put it to a vote. Everyone in the Bean server will vote. The submissions must be made to me by August 20th, because that's when I plan on starting the voting process, and I'll announce the winner at the next server event for September. The theme for this art contest is going to be anything Overwatch related, because a lot of us have been playing Overwatch lately. So if you guys can come up with anything having to do with Overwatch, it doesn't even have to be specifically related to Overwatch. Even if you wanted to do something where you just feature like one of the people from Overwatch or something like that, you could do that. It has to be full color, so no just black and white, or just no white. So full color with line work as well. So for any of you artists who want to participate in that, the prize, I'm debating whether or not I should make it a surprise or if I should tell you guys. I think I'm gonna leave it as a surprise. It's gonna be cool. The only hint I will tell you about this prize is there has only ever been 2 of this prize ever made, only 2 in existence. So yeah, It should be awesome.
Hey, Bane, if I can interject real quick.
Yeah, of course.
Sorry, I gotta say the sucky part that nobody wants to hear, but anybody caught plagiarizing artwork for this competition will be banned from future art competitions.
Thank you for mentioning that, Tack. That's important. Obviously, no plagiarism. Has to be all original. We're getting it all started for the month of August with this art competition. Sorry, the dog was distracting me. For those of you who don't know, me and Okami have a dog. His name's Loki. It's pretty great. I posted a picture of him in the pet picture.
The only animal that can rock a snapback better than I can.
Dude, for real, I posted a picture of him in a snapback in the pet pictures tab of the Bean server. All right, he's going nuts right now. There we go. Sorry. Stomping on this water carton. Anyways, the next thing we were gonna do is I'm going to go have everyone head over to YouTube. I'm gonna post the link in the Twitch chat and in the main chat of Discord right now. This is a video that Okami, Kiki Z, and myself made last week. I wanted this to be a little bit of a surprise release. So I'm gonna post it right now in, he is going nuts right now, it's crazy. Damn dog. All right, I posted the link in the main chat, now I'm gonna post it in Twitch. There we go. Everyone can go on and head over to YouTube now. It looks like the premiere starts in 4 minutes. So what I'll go ahead and do right now is I will leave with just a little bit of music playing in the background for you guys. We'll do our little intermission right now. So if anyone has any questions or anything they want to add or anything they'd like to talk about right now, now the mic is open. So anyone who wants to come in, first come, first serve. Anyone have any questions?
Who the fuck is Overwatch? And who's playing it with us?
Hey, Bean, I gotta dip out for a little bit because I gotta bring my computer inside and stuff.
Oh, okay. No worries, no worries.
But...
I just wanted to say hi.
What's up, Moon?
Hey, Moon.
Hopefully you guys are all enjoying this server event so far. Like I said, this is one of the coolest ones we've done so far. The most music we've done for sure. This is the first time I've done a YouTube release in a server event, so I'm pretty excited about this one. It's not very long. It's kind of a short video, but... take a look at the artwork for it. Okami's made this artwork for me. She made the thumbnail.
The thumbnail's awesome.
I know, right? So, I took inspiration from a few different thumbnails already on YouTube for Overwatch videos, and we kind of made it our own. No plagiarism here. But, yeah, I'm really impressed. She does so much with her art. Like, she's probably gonna be in the art contest.
She's too good for you. She's too good for you. Let's be real.
100%. I'm a lucky
No argument here.
You're pretty great too, Bean. Shut up.
Yeah, I won't go that far.
He's only good at taking up in the butt.
Oh. He's tolerable sometimes.
When am I able to grab that fucking replica of the dragon dildo?
Oh yeah.
Yeah. Coming
one day, my friend. One day.
You. For Beans, official Beans dildo merch. Oh, get it God. Next year.
What
the fuck? Oh, dude, I would buy that.
So
I would buy one.
Here's the thing about that whole dragon
like
dildo.
Make it
stuff.
Like a desk light. Make it give some other use.
I need a nightlight dragon dildo signed by Bean.
The whole dragon
it's a
dildo thing.
It's a plug-in nightlight.
It all originated from when we were playing Jackbox. It's a crazy game. Well, you guys have to play it with us sometime. Normally, I play Jackbox after the live streams and after the server events, but I wanted to switch it up a little bit this month. When we do Jackbox, it's probably the game with the most crude humor of any of the games we play. Even worse than Cards Against Humanity.
Cards Against Humanity.
I don't know. I feel like
I don't
it's
know,
run
man,
up there with
that
it.
Fucking...
I mean,
that teacher drawing game.
Would you not be buying one? Yeah.
I have never,
especially if Jesse's playing.
I have never gotten so good at drawing penises in my life because of Jackbox.
I'm saying, shit's good practice.
It's a fun game. If you guys don't have it, you don't have to buy it to play it. I actually own the game. So how it works is I stream the game to you guys, and you play along with your phone or any other device with an internet connection.
Or you would be
explaining. Oh, you cut out, Liz.
Daughter.
Aw, she's cutting out.
What is it?
Dragon dildo.
Yeah.
I'm still waiting for a Jesse Collins parody with it.
It gets really weird. Jackbox gets really weird.
Maybe I can make a Beans exclusive song. Yeah, just throw it in here.
It really does.
Yeah, dude, it's gotta be like a fucking fat ass trap beat kind of thing with like golden or dragon dildo.
Are you actually body shaming a song right now? About absolutely despicable.
Dude, yeah, that's boy. No.
That song is great. So guys, here's the thing. So I wanted to, now that we have just a minute or two before the premiere starts, I wanted to mention one other thing as well. I have to talk up my girlfriend a little bit here. Okami's artwork, holy shit. So I already said that she made this thumbnail, but if you haven't seen it already, the Mantis song, she designed that artwork. I'm gonna pull it up for you guys so you can see it again. I'm very impressed. Looks like the premiere's starting. We got 4 minutes before the video actually starts, so. Let me pull up the Mantis artwork for you really quick. Let's see here. Forensic Mantis. Oh, I wish I could pull up like a better, bigger image of it. Let's see. Taking forever to load. You know what? I have a better idea. I can pull it up on Discord again. Okay, Okami. She sent it to me. Here we go. Okay, check that out. She designed that from scratch, hand drew it all. She uses Clip Studio Paint. Pretty amazing. she also was the one who designed and created my profile picture.
Heck, yeah, nobody wants to see your face. Your
well,
face.
As long as I can hear you, can deal with it.
I like to see his face.
I like to see his face.
Alright, here we go.
Quick question, is the meeting still happening right now?
Yeah, we're live right now on Twitch.
Yeah.
Ooh, hello everyone.
Hey, sup, bro?
What's up, Calzone?
Oh, how much?
Okay, guys, it looks like we've got 2 minutes until the premiere starts. I'm gonna go use the restroom really quick, so I'll be right back. You guys can continue talking for the next 2 minutes if you'd like to. I'll be right back.
Yo, dear Twitch. Move.
Oh, he definitely.
It's called the gotta take a piss.
Yeah, the break.
We should make a song about it.
Yeah, he does it all the time.
We can do it. How much time do we have?
Made his name.
How fast can we write a song about Bean having the pee?
Yeah, Bean is the pee break is like the halftime show in the Super Bowl.
I've been looking for website options right now. I don't know if anyone remembers, but I'm making that visual novel game, and I'm looking for a website right now to copyright everything on it, but I can't find anything besides like Wix, and Wix is kind of like. Not too clear about the copyright things. Does anyone know of any good options?
No. I have a clue when it comes to copyright.
Google exists.
Yeah.
Google good.
You guys want to hear my new hit single? It's called Beans Gotta Pee. Beans gotta pee. Beans gotta pee. He's still peeing.
If you don't compare his bladder to the size of a kidney bean, then you failed.
His bladder is the size of a pinto bean.
That's why I'm called
Lord Bean.
He is Lord
Bean.
My bladder is the size of a kidney bean.
His name is Lord Bean with the bladder of a pinto bean.
Alright, so guys, we got 10 seconds before it starts. Everyone go ahead and go into the YouTube video. And I will turn down the music and switch it over. There we go. Enjoy. Yeah, it's opening up.
Can you not jingle jingle this?
Ah, very nice.
It's very nice.
Are we the only two in here?
Oh. What a YouTube video am I going on to?
Fuck. Ow. I'm still stunned, what the hell? Why am I not here hurting you? Does this hurt you at all? Seriously, I have to be closer? Damn it. Suck my dick. Ah, you fuck. Ah. What the hell? No, you're the big one.
Wow.
I need to kill you before the monkey does.
I'm not a monkey.
Oh, what the fuck?
No!
A fucking Reinhardt? Are you joking me?
Damn it, Reinhardt!
I'ma fuck you up. Ah! Oh shit. What the hell is that? Old god? Oh, come here, bitch. Ah! What the fuck? Oh, this sucks. Ah. Ah, I got you! Ah, come here, come here. Let me hit you in the balls. Now's my chance. Oh! 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 No, 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 no! No, no, no! Back up! Yeah!
Oh my god! That was so funny!
I just screen recorded the last 5 minutes. Oh, what the fuck, Tracer?
Psst, what you looking at?
The riveting experience.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Let's take another look at that and do it the right way. Oh, I'm sorry.
Fuck you.
Ta-da, everybody. Whoa, that was really loud. Sorry. And I'm back. Sorry, I told you that was just a really quick, short video. I hope you enjoyed it, though. Seriously, though, that artwork that Okami made for me is so good. I am very impressed. Let's see here. I already went over the art contest. I kind of did the art contest and the Overwatch video backwards. I'm just going to kind of mention the art contest again. The way it works, one entry per person. It is Overwatch themed. Can be anything Overwatch related. It doesn't have to be specifically Overwatch. You just have to kind of include it somehow, some way. Gonna DM me your submission by August 20th. And then when I post them all on August 20th, we're gonna put it to a vote. And the winner will be announced at the September server event. The winner is going to receive a surprise. The surprise is something that has only been made twice. There's only two of them in existence. So, yeah. Should be awesome. Any of you who do make art of any kind, whether it's digital or traditional, you are welcome to join this contest. Just remember the art has to be full color and with line work. So, yeah. Anyone have any questions about that? Any comments?
I have something not related to that, kind of more serious matter that I'm wanting to address at some point, so whenever you have time for that one, Bean.
Yeah, we've got a second now.
Alright, I have received some messages and witnessed some stuff myself. I just want to remind everybody that we do have a zero tolerance policy on this server when it comes to racist, sexist, homophobic, or any of the other very obvious don't do them things.
Thank you.
If I see proof of that happening, you will be suspended.
Yeah, we gotta keep this place as much of a respectful environment as possible. My whole goal with this is to keep it a respectful and fun and safe environment for anyone who wants to participate. Also, this is a server I've created, one for gaming, but also two for anyone who is also a creator of any kind. So we want to make sure that everyone's safe here, everyone is following the rules, and yeah, I'm very thankful to have Officer Tech here as my enforcer for the server. He rocks. He's helpful with my Discord server and with the Twitch stream, so thank you, Tech. Does anyone have anything to add, or anyone have any questions about anything we've talked about so far today?
I do.
Just a follow-up to that. If you do witness any of that, please take a screenshot, send it to me, and I promise you it will be addressed.
Oh, thanks for mentioning that too. Sorry, go ahead, Dark Phoenix.
Oh, before I'm gonna ask a question. What about people that say stuff in the party chat? How do they prove it?
Talk it up with the moderators. That's what my best recommendation is.
Make sure.
Okay, my question is, can I have that video of your YouTube video? I want to see if I can edit it.
You can. Let's talk about it after the server event, maybe work something out for sure. Does anyone else have any questions or comments or anything they'd like to add?
I'm excited for my video. You guys need depression flakes?
Oh yeah, that's right, dude. I wrote it down on my itinerary and I haven't mentioned that yet. So I'm gonna go ahead and do that now, actually.
Or can I talk about it for a sec?
Yeah, we're pulling it up.
Fuck yeah. Sup, humans. Okay, me and my buddy Jonah, or Echo Moose on here, but you should call him Echo Moose because it's funnier. We have a project together called Balls Deep with a Z. Balls Deep, and it's kind of like a pretty clean mix between what I write, like pop rock oriented music, and what he writes, which is what I call pop metal. Same kind of music, but with screams and heavier guitar tones. So we have something together where we kind of like experiment with what we want to write, but it's really catchy, heavier, poppy kind of music. But we also do skits because we're weird fuckers, and we do skits about just weird stuff, funny stuff, strange stuff, everything. There's a video on my YouTube about, it's called Looking for Bitches, and Jonah finds me with a telescope in my yard, and you can figure out the rest. But that's what Bean is about to show you guys. We have two of them. There's Depression Flakes 1, Depression Flakes 2. Second one's my favorite. You'll get the gist of it when you're watching it. But I'll post a link to my YouTube. If you guys dig these videos, please subscribe to my YouTube. I'm trying to rack my followers up, or my subscribers up, quite a bit. And there's like 15 of us in here. So if you do it, it will bump me up and I'll feel great. So I hope you dig it.
Fuck yeah. Without being said, everybody, this is Depression Flakes from Balls Deep. Enjoy.
With a Z.
With a Z.
Pull up in the... We'll stream it in here too.
Here we go in Discord stream. There we go. Let me make sure that's the right one. Change windows. Balls Deep, Depression Flakes. There we go. All right. Enjoy, everybody.
Strawberry fruit spread. Man, so healthy.
Hey! Hey, you!
Me?
Yes, you!
Have you ever watched The Notebook, but were too happy to cry about it?
Yes!
Are you way too happy with just a mere thought of making that sandwich?
Yes, I am! Then you need...
Depression Flakes.
Depression Flakes? What are those?
Studies say that over 16 million Americans are depressed. But what if we can change that? Depression Flakes is now giving you the choice. Now you don't have to try and understand what your friends are going through. You can be right there with them! With our specially designed formula made from pure
green, sulfur, baby's breath, bath salt, pig skin, fried pickle, cheese stolen from the elderly, dead fairies, atlantis,
and hot and cold water.
Wow! That sounds amazing! Where can I get some? Oh, hi, I'm Jesse.
I don't care.
Oh. Thank you. Wow, these are really just all right. Is it me or is the room getting darker? And this doesn't taste as good as it did 5 minutes ago.
Am I supposed to be getting sadder with every bite? Yes, that means it's working.
place? What are these? All right, take 5,000. Let's do this. Here we go.
Hey guys, what's up? Balls Deep here.
What's up, guys?
Hey guys, just wanted to let you know that this video was not intended to offend anyone. This was solely to raise awareness on the subject.
We both suffer with this on a daily basis, and we figured it would be better to laugh about it than to wallow in it. And we hope you feel the same.
With that being said, guys,
stay tuned for next week's video,
Depression Flakes,
Part 2!
Dude, the echo is so dramatic. I love it. Part 2! Part 2! Part 2! Yeah, here's the second one. This one's my favorite. We kind of took the concept to a whole new level. It's so funny. All right, here we go, everyone. Yeah, here's the second one. This one's my favorite. This one's my favorite. Kind of took the concept to a whole new level.
Depression Flakes.
Hey, guys, what's up? Balls Deep here.
Hey, what's up?
So, today, we've got something special planned.
We've got a hidden camera in the kitchen, and we're gonna sneak Depression Flakes into Cayman cereal.
We're gonna see how this goes. I don't know what to expect, so let's just see what happens.
All right, let's go.
Perfect.
Hey, man! Dude, what's up?
Hey, how are you?
Dude, I'm doing good. How about you? Dude, I'm so happy right now. I'm always happy. It's great.
That's awesome. Hey, what? Dude, I gotta tell you about this thing.
Come here. Okay.
Listen, I was thinking maybe we should kick Brian out of the band.
Oh, why?
I don't know. I don't like him.
Yeah, I don't like him either. He talks about dinosaurs too much and weird. That.
Well, I don't know. That's just kind of what
I apologize, everyone. I gotta start the...
I apologize, everyone. I'm going to start the video over really quick because it wasn't streaming in Discord. So we're going to start it over really quick for everybody.
Depression Flakes.
Hey, guys, what's up? Balls Deep here.
Hey, what's up?
So today we've got something special planned.
We've got a hidden camera in the kitchen, and we're going to sneak Depression Flakes into Cayman cereal.
We're going to see how this goes. I don't know what to expect. So, let's just see what happens.
All right, let's go.
Perfect.
Hey, man! Dude, what's up?
Hey,
how are you?
Dude, I'm doing good. How about you?
Dude, I'm so happy right now. I'm always happy. It's great.
That's awesome. Hey, what? Dude, I gotta tell you about this thing.
Come here. Okay.
Listen, I was thinking maybe we should kick Brian out of the band.
Oh, why?
I don't know. I don't like him.
Yeah, I don't like him either. He talks about dinosaurs too much and weird. That.
Well, I don't know. That's just kind of what I was thinking.
Huh. What's up, Jesse?
What's up, dude? That's just what I was thinking. That's what was on my mind. Okay. Anyway. I'll take you back to your cereal.
Oh, okay. All right. I'll see you later, man.
All right.
Good to see you.
Good to see you, too.
Mmm, so good. What the hell? Why isn't this stupid thing working? It's in the water for me. Smells like sadness.
Hey, Mom. What? Oh, so you're gonna kick me out because you keep finding my socks in the fireplace? No, you! No, you! Hello? What? What do you mean my goldfish swam away? What?
It's a goldfish, Cayman!
Get back, Jerry! Hello? I'm just having a bad day. What? What do you mean you want to break up? What about the dog?
No! No! Don't hang up on me!
What are you doing in my car, man?
I need to not feel anymore!
We really need to get your help.
No, 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 stop! Stop! Stop!
Look, we were just trying to play a prank on you, and obviously this has gone way too far. We need to get you help, man.
This video didn't go the way we planned. It got really out of hand. But good news is he decided to get help.
He's doing better. He's off the flakes.
He's made a lot of progress over the past couple days. Actually, a couple months.
It's me!
He's expected to make a full recovery.
I'm so proud of him.
Be okay.
Oh my god, you guys. What the fuck? Depression flakes.
Get it at your local Walmart.
I don't think we can actually say that on Twitch, but you get it at your local sprawl fart location around the United States.
I'd say then you can get it on eBay.
On D-Bay.
You're trying real hard to get being banned.
Yeah. D-Bay and Sprawl Fart, everybody. Look them up. Bruh, that's great, though. I think that those are some of the funniest skits that they've made together. I'm glad you reminded me because it wasn't on my paper. I have a paper with my itinerary on it. It was written in the announcements page itinerary, but not my paper, so thank you, Justin.
For anybody who's curious, he literally uses a Death Note for his notebook.
Yeah.
That's cool.
I think all of your names have been written in it at least 3 or 4 times.
Nice.
I'm sure mine has.
Be prepared, everybody. That's all I have to say.
Wait, what do you mean?
Anyways, we are getting close to that closing of the event, but I have two more things. The first thing, I have our server emote drawing. I didn't put it in the itinerary because I wanted to see who stuck around until towards the end of the event. I'm gonna go ahead and do the server emote drawing right now. So all of you who did show up and stuck around this long, you are automatically getting entered into this drawing. If you see on the event tab, all of the emotes that I put on the announcements page on that itinerary, those are all custom emotes that have been put into the Bean server over the past year. And this is your chance to have your own server emote. So what I'm going to go
ahead and... Bean, I have a question about that.
Yeah, go ahead.
Since I'm not eligible, can Liz get a double? Can Liz count for two?
Well, the moderators automatically get one server emote because we're
moderators.
That's what I mean.
That's what I mean. Like, I don't count. Can Liz have my...
No, everyone does count. The only person who doesn't count right now is me. Because I actually push... So all of the server emotes that are for the moderators, those ones are actually already... I put those in, so this is their chance to get a custom server emote. So all of those that are the moderators, I put in there. This is the chance for a custom emote. So
okay.
Tech, you are in for this as well.
Okay.
Cool. So what I'm gonna go ahead and do right now is I'm gonna put what was the link that I used for this last time? It was a random. It was random number generator. So everyone in the Discord call has a number, starting with Big Fat Juicy Gingy being number 1, all the way down to Trix being number 15 instead of 16, because I don't count. So we're gonna go one.
Obviously, I'm number one.
Yes, sir.
debatable.
Someone kick him. I'm just kidding.
I mean, I could.
No.
You could.
I'm just kidding, dude. All right, so this is how it's gonna work. I got this number set up here. Minimum one, maximum 15. You guys all have a number assigned. Let's go ahead and do this. Somebody give me a drum roll. I wish I had a soundboard of a drum roll. I don't.
Bang, 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 bang.
With that being said.
Bang, 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 bang,
number four.
Bang, 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 bang.
One, two, three. Donut is the winner.
Shit.
Congratulations.
I pressed the wrong button.
Donut, you
what
won.
Happens now?
You just won the server emote for this month. So what we're gonna do from here is within the next couple days, if you can send me a picture of your choosing, whether it's something you've made or it's something you just want me to make a PNG of, so it's just like the image and not like a square. However you want to do it, just let me know in the DMs, and we'll get your emote put in there within the next day. I could probably even put it in there tonight if you send me something quick, but if you want to try and figure out what you want to do as your image, as your custom server emote, then
I'll have a scroll through my files.
Do it, man. Just let me know when you find it. Just send me a DM and let me know, and I'll put it in there for you.
Because it's my job, I'm going to say the obvious thing that is obvious. To save yourself some time, make sure it is a picture that complies with our server rules, or you will have to submit a different one.
Exactly. So, in other words...
What are the server rules?
So
you agreed to them. No, sorry.
They're pretty much just nothing. Just be within the respectful realm. Nothing racist, nothing homophobic, nothing any of that whole shebang.
Don't be a prick and you'll probably be okay.
So with that being said, dildos are okay.
That's gonna be... Okay.
That'd be kind of hard, man.
Way to just step all over my toes on that one, Pete.
Within reason, I'll approve of
don't
it.
Don't be a prick. Send me a picture of a fake prick.
That's my job, to make Tack's job as difficult as he can, as I can.
And he doesn't even pay me. Come on now. Can we get a movement?
Excuse you, that is my job.
Ooh.
That is not my
job. Yeah, I'll say you're moving in on some territory there, Bean.
Yes.
And even I lose to nothing.
Did someone say Bean?
Yes.
What's up, Grim?
Are there not animated emotes that you can get?
We need to have
server?
Nitro to use animated. Which
I plan on eventually.
Oh, go ahead.
Is it not boost based? I thought you just had to have so many boosts.
Yeah, I think you have to have Nitro in order to use it.
Okay.
Because we were boosted. We actually have two boosts. We're on level 2 right now for our boosts. Oh, wait. No, we're not at level 2 anymore. We are back to level 1, I think. We've been boosted before a few different times. I'm pretty positive, though, that you have to have Nitro in order to use the animated emotes. With that being said, I will eventually get Nitro. It's just with the Bean server where it is right now, still growing and everything, I need to have enough funds put aside to something like that and stuff. So.
Yeah, I do have Nitro, but unfortunately my boosts are already placed elsewhere.
Dang.
You do get
good,
two boosts with Nitro, though, which is nice.
So Bean can't even pay for his own girlfriend's donation to the server, so.
Hey, I bought her the dragon dildo, though.
That doesn't help my server.
She bought me Overwatch, though, so fuck, I need to buy her something now.
Was it the limited JSJ Jordan dildo?
Didn't realize you claimed ownership of it.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's going as well. Anyway, we claim it anyway.
Someone say Bean?
Hey, Bean.
You want something?
Yeah, spamming. I'm getting my computer set back up now. I got home. I don't know, like, anybody that, if we have spare time and you wanted to hear, like, a sneak peek of something, I could fill that, but if not, it's cool.
Unofficially,
not part of the server meeting.
I'll tell you what then, anyone who sticks around in the Discord server after the server event is over, then we will definitely have Sammy show. So that's the perk of being in the Discord server. You get like exclusive access to like a lot of other stuff too. So the server event is one of the main ways that I promote new music and new videos and whatnot. Oh yeah, on that topic, actually.
You guys can always
actually,
do what I do, is just get drunk and get the artist to show me their whole fucking album.
Cheers.
I've gotten, what, Bean, Sammy, and Echo Muse to all show me sneak peeks before to get drunk with them.
It happens.
Well, Echo Muse shows his music to everybody. Like, nobody's special, honestly.
Well, guys,
love them, though.
I'm just looking for excuses to justify drinking, okay?
Dude, I'm with you. I'm about to go grab a beer myself. I'll join you.
Speaking of drink,
before you do that, real quick, guys, I'm going to go ahead and just kind of finish this up really quick. I only got two things left to talk about. The first one, I have a surprise for everybody. This is time for my surprise to show everyone. As you all know, I have an album that I've been working on for the past year, and I plan on releasing it at the beginning of September. I have 3 songs on Spotify and everywhere else, and then I have an additional song on YouTube called Doom and Hentai. It's pretty hilarious. This that I am about to show you is your sneak peek look at the new album. I've already shown the little short that I posted on YouTube, but this, I'm actually going to give you a full song so you guys can have a better idea of what to expect from this new album. So I hope you all enjoy. This is a song that I created called
Are you
Sapphire.
Putting this on your Twitch?
Yeah, it's on Twitch right now, and I'm putting it in Discord right now. Here we go. All right, everybody, I hope you enjoy. This is Sapphire by me, Lord Bean. Here we go.
Aye.
Strutting through life like you've never been in debt. You think you know me, bitch, you better save your breath. I'ma get my mix straight, so you play it on a date. See me riding through the city, bitches know I'm feeling great. When I pull up to the club, they all play my mixtape. I be sipping a mojito, baby, come and get a taste. You last in the race, you showed up way too late. See, bitches trying to front, but I'ma give it to you straight. When the moon up, we spark the fire. Bang, bang, goes the rhythm of your brain. Sapphire glowing inside your lighter. Bang, bang, to the beat inside your veins. When the sun up, we don't get tired. Bang, bang, dip your feet into the lake. Gemstone sleeping under the water. Bang, bang, can you feel the earth shake?
That was Sapphire. That is going to be one of the songs on the new album. So there's your little sneak peek.
Fuck yeah, bro.
Yeah, I'm super excited. Like I said, I've been working on this album for probably a year now. And, yeah, I'm pretty excited about it.
Bean, just to let you know, I deserve a fucking promotion for fucking multitasking like this.
Oh, I believe it.
I'm playing Ark, modding your Discord and your fucking Twitch all at the same time.
Oh, man. This is why officers...
Language.
Sounds like...
Yes, I use it. What about it?
Sounds like tech needs a separate monitor.
You never speak such foul language in the presence of... Ah, we're gonna...
What the fuck do you mean, you asshole?
Well, that's not very polite.
Did I ever say I was?
He's a sailor. You haven't heard anything yet.
Well,
I don't know. Oh my God. I had something in my head I was going to say, but I forgot.
I mean, there's a reason we crossed the pond.
What, guys?
Why do you like ponds? Ducks are in ponds. Do you like ducks?
No, that's why we left it. We crossed it. I didn't say right, we stayed
but
on it.
You had to spook the ducks to go across.
Well, that was a price we were willing to pay to get away from you.
Yeah.
Well, you wouldn't have seen me back then, mate. That was a long time ago.
And it's still true to the day.
Well, guys, I hope you enjoyed the sneak peek to Sapphire. It's one of my favorite songs. One of them.
Wait, what?
There's quite a few on the album. I think there's going to be 12 songs in total.
I mean, here's the question. Is Electro's diss track going to get an honorable mention on it? Because he deserves it.
I can't speak on that, actually.
Hey, I'm just saying, he put that thing together in less than 24 hours. He deserves something.
Electro, he did damn good.
That was fucking impressive.
I see Electro here, bro. You did pretty damn good. I honestly, I want to show it. I'm gonna show everyone in the Discord call if everyone sticks around after the stream is over. With that being said, really quick too, I'm just gonna go over the very last part of the server event. Just a couple of updates on everything. As far as the music goes, like I said, album is gonna be released at the beginning of September. At some point, I'll have a specific date. I only have 2 songs left to complete. It's been a lot of work. Last week I finished 2 songs entirely, all complete and ready to go. And I've been working on it, constantly. So I'm stoked.
So you guys better enjoy it because he's been completely ignoring my server to do this.
The ARC server? Yeah. I'll be back on again, I promise.
I'll believe it when I see it.
Alright. music, like we said before, we showed Jesse's music, we showed Sammy's music. Got some pretty big things happening. Sammy's gonna be making some music with, I don't know if it's 1 or 2, who knows, we'll see how many people or whatever. They're gonna be working with someone or multiple people in this server on something in the near future. Jesse is releasing new songs on Spotify and everywhere every month, and he's doing a lot of stuff on his TikTok. Super fun stuff. Let's see if there's any other music updates. I'm gonna show Sammy, or Sammy's gonna show a song after the server event is done. I think that's about it for music. As far as the Bean server goes, we're adding some new stuff this month so that everyone can have a better experience with the server. If any of you, by the way, in the Twitch or in the Twitch chat and in the Discord server don't have your self roles or extra roles filled out, if you want to do those right now or later tonight, that would be awesome. The self roles, just what you would do is you'd go into, I'll actually just show you. You just go up to the, where is it? Oh, they're up at the top. So we've got our announce page, we've got our self roles here. This is where you select your time zone so that people have an idea of what time zone you're in so that they can plan games with you and all that stuff or whatever you want to do. The extra roles section is what games you play for the most part and what you do. So if you're a streamer, YouTuber, musician, so on and so forth, you can hit the corresponding react buttons so that people know what you do, or if you want to advertise that you can.
I'm still waiting for my special role.
What is your special
role? I need a designated asshole role.
Dude. Oh, it's tempting. I'll talk to Bunny about it.
I like that.
Do you have a role that works for me?
Yeah, server medical provider.
Pretty much. So yeah, all these are just your extra roles. If I click on Jesse, these are what show up on his. These are his extra roles and his main roles.
Did you really say server medical provider like that's really gonna be of any fucking use?
And,
sure did.
Get a better idea of what you do. Yeah. Anyways, what I was trying to say before about that is that there's going to be more of these extra roles added. So just keep an eye on that. I'll make an announcement about it too. I've added a couple of extra gaming
chats down here, because there's a lot of games that are being played in the server by a lot of different people. This is where you can coordinate with others if you want to schedule any games or anything like that. You can also message any of our hosts up here to schedule games, or myself or some of the moderators if you'd like to play a game.
Can I make a mention on that?
Yeah, go ahead.
Alright, this is something that's been a problem for me in the past and periodically. My time zone is listed on there. Google does exist. If you call me after 9 p.m., there is no guarantee that you will not get a very angry wife answering instead. Unless somebody is dying, do not call me after 9 p.m. Send me a message and I will get to it in the morning.
That's a great point. On that
Don't
note,
wake up unless you're having a date.
Yeah. I was just gonna say, because we have
to Liz might murder you.
Yeah, we got people from across the ocean too, so they're definitely in a different time zone too. Speaking of
well,
which, Gingy
let's say Google
and
exists.
Dona, thank you guys for staying so late. Your guys' time.
Yeah, 20 to 3 in the morning.
Damn.
Funny.
He's a.
Damn.
Can I just mention something while it's on my mind?
Alright, D, you don't get to complain about being tired.
Fuck, well, I don't. I'm the oldest one here. Fuck off.
Very last thing I wanted to mention with these server
That's
updates.
Not, age is just a number.
Very last thing is that in this events tab up in the top here, this is where I post all of our scheduled games. So, like you see, the event server, or the server event right here. This is also where you'll find any scheduled games for the week. I usually do them on Sunday nights, but I'll be posting another couple games within the next day or two, so keep an eye on this events tab. But other than that, that pretty much sums up the server event. Does anyone have any questions for me or for the moderators or anything?
I have a follow-up real quick before that. Question I get asked a lot, kind of answering an FAQ for you guys. You do not have to be a host to set up a game with you and your friends on the server. If you guys want to play a game, you do not need our permission. Just go ahead and hop in one of the calls and have some fun. It does not have to be scheduled. It does not have to be approved. Just follow the server rules while you're in it. That's it.
It's actually a great way to become a host if you want to be.
Yeah, that's true. If you guys want to become hosts for the Bean server.
Well, say if you start hosting games, we will notice it.
Mm-hmm. With that, as well, there's also that ARK Survival Evolved server that Officer Tech hosts for us and is very kindly doing so. The rules for that and how to get involved in the ARK Survival Evolved server are down in the ARK chat, just down here at the bottom.
You want me just to give it a quick TLDR on that?
Yeah, go ahead.
It's pretty simple. The map that we are running currently is the Fjordor map, the newest one. That tends to be what we do. We try to keep it the most up to date before I'm bored. If you want to join it, it's pretty simple. I request a $10 donation to start. That's the only donation that is required. That's just to help offset the cost for me, because I do pay for a good server host. It's $20 a month. So just every now and then getting that extra 10, 20 bucks does help a lot and keeps Liz from murdering me from my video game addiction. After that, any donations are optional, but very, very much appreciated. Because once again, I enjoy breathing and I'm terrified of my wife. And when you're on the server, it's just the same rules as the Bean server. You know, basically don't be a prick and you'll be okay.
Very nice. Along with Speaking that, of, too, we've
got the server rules you made, man. So cool.
So low-key, Liz is like a mob boss.
I am not a scary person!
You know how to kill people in ways that won't show up on an autopsy. Yes, you are.
Somebody a mob boss would do.
So
well,
guys,
she's trained on how to do those.
Yeah.
So she knows what they don't check for.
Yeah. There's also the Zombeans Minecraft Survival server that Jeremy or Ocarina made for us. That is in the Minecraft tab as well. It's awesome. He did a really good job on it. He spent a lot of time on it, and the modding for it is amazing. He's got the instructions for how to get involved in it in this Minecraft chat at the bottom of the server. He's not in the call right now, otherwise I'd have him explain a little bit more, but I'll be joining that at some point pretty soon here. I've been saying that for a while now. I've just been so busy with this album.
But, never trust Bean's word.
Yeah.
Trust his actions.
Fuck you, Tack.
Am I wrong?
No, he's not. Preach it.
So, yeah, there you go. You guys have the ARK Survival Evolved server and the Zombies Minecraft Zombie Survival mode. That about sums it up for the server meeting tonight, you guys. I hope you enjoyed. We're going to do this again next month in September. Remember, there's that art contest. I'll be posting the rules and everything for that in the community art tab. That is up here in community, or the art challenge right here. I might even make a separate chat for it, but you'll see that in the Discord server. So, I hope you enjoyed, everyone, again. Thanks for tuning in, and we will see you next month in the next server meeting or in another Twitch stream this month. Hope you all have a great night. See you in the
Is there something later. I could tag in at the end here?
Oh, yeah, go ahead, Calzone, since you're a moderator. Yeah, I know you wanted to mention something, too. Go ahead.
Yeah, so right now I'm in the development process for making a visual novel game, a murder mystery one. If anyone knows what Danganronpa is or Zero Escape, it's kind of like that. I'm still in the process of copywriting it. I need to make a blog for it. But I think at the next server meeting I'll probably talk more in depth about it.
Definitely, dude. Yeah.
Get some shit going.
I'm excited for it. You've been working on this a lot too. You've been working for a while on it.
Yeah, it's been like half a year now.
cool, man. Well, all right, you guys. I'm gonna go ahead and close everyone out. Thanks for tuning in, everybody, to the August Bean server event. We will see you in the next one. Peace.